Before I start the video, man, we done hit 50K, coach, man. Words can't even explain how I feel. I'm truly grateful and thankful that I got niggas like y'all rocking with me, dog. And I'm just blessed to have y'all with me, bro. Like, real niggas, man. But yeah, man, this not a 50K special video. Nah, this is just a regular video I recorded yesterday. You know what I'm saying? But I do got something nice for y'all dropping for 50K. Something special. Probably gonna it's dropping real soon, but anyway, y'all enjoy the video. Peace.
Well, I'm from the south side. God, Triller.
What's good, y'all? It's GawdTrill back with another video from y'all. Basically, you already know what time it is. But look, y'all, I joined a random park. I was just chilling when I happened to see a rookie one, man. And as you can see, he haven't won a game yet. In fact, it looked like he just got the game, right? So I'm like, well, if I don't do it, nobody else will. So I decided to help him get his first win. I decided to send him a message, because if I didn't do it, who else was gonna do it? He probably would have been 0-50 if I ain't never hit him up. You know what I'm saying? So I did the honors. I told him to join my squad. This was the hardest thing ever to little y'all. This man literally just got the game because he was so confused when I asked him to told him to join my squad. I told him, like, look, join my squad. I'm finna help you get some wins, right? I told him just to join my squad. I'm gonna help you get some game. I thought he was nervous or scared. Like, he didn't want to play with me or something because he wasn't joining. He talking about he was confused. That's when I was like, I tried to help him out. I said, press the select button that you should see. I was trying to give him directions. I was trying to help him out. Yeah, I know. I'm a nice person. I know. I be looking out for the community sometimes, bro. Like, sometimes you need to do this, bro. Like, you need to be a man, like, and stop caring about your record. You know what I'm saying? So I tried to send him another invite, but he still was confused. So I just told him. I ended up telling him to follow me around the park, and eventually was going to get a spot. We ended up playing tools, but he lagged out. I'm like, man, this man done lagged out. So it counted as a loss. 2K don't want this nigga to win. Now he's 0-9. And I told him, look, man, don't even trip, bro. I'm going to get you a win, bro. I got you. Don't even trip. Like, I'm going to give you your first win. Because if I don't do it, nobody else will. He ain't going to have nobody to play with. Nobody want to play with a rookie one. So I ended up inviting him to my party. He said his mic was broke. I said, that's fine. As long as he was in my party, we good. All he got to do is just listen to what I'm telling him. So, yeah, I ended up inviting him to my party. You know what I'm saying? Giving a nigga the VIP treatment. I'm just looking out for the community. As you can see, we up against a stretch sharp and another sharp, man. But look, man, y'all already know GawdTrill been through a lot, man, from facing the layers, motherfucking demigods, minecrafters, motherfucking 99 overall, man, facing you. We've been through a lot, but now I'm finna help a rookie one. I'm finna help a rookie one get his first W. It's only right to do this, because if I ain't do it, who else was? How was he gonna get his win, bruh? I was literally in the park watching this man. Nobody wanted to play with him, so I decided to do this because I wanted to be nice. And if you somebody that's struggling to get wins too, just let me know. I'll help you out too. Any of my subs out there, y'all struggling to get some wins, I got you. It ain't nothing to me no more, bro. I don't care. You know, I'm going to look out for anybody, bro, like that. I want to let y'all know that, you know what I'm saying? GawdTrill got a heart too, even though I, you know what I'm saying? You still can get, hey, look at the green light. You know, off the rip, I get a green light. I'm going to make sure I get this win for this dude, bro, because he really deserved it. The dude was a cool kid. He responded with respect to me in the messages and all that, bro. Like, I was like, I could do this more often. I really could do this more often. You know what I'm saying? Ain't nothing wrong with helping the community, y'all. If you got a godlike record, bro, you got to sometimes step up, bro. As people be struggling out there. Dude ain't even guarding me. Look, you know what I'm saying? Like, it could be this easy for y'all. Y'all see how easy it is for me? You know, but yeah, he about to hit this little three right here. They was all shooters. But don't worry, y'all. I know I was on my carry mode, but I did let the dude shine, you know? So I wanted to see what he had, though, you know? I had picked. You see, I'm hooping with basically randoms, but, you know, I wanted to help this kid out. This other dude on my team, I don't know who he is. He just hopped on the spot. Yeah, we running three guards, but I was just trying to help this man get his first dub. You know what I'm saying? You see, I'm shooting straight greens out here, coach. Nah, I ain't been on my 6-2 in a minute. I've been on my 6-6 lately. I haven't really been playing 2K lately. I just been grinding my save videos, editing videos for y'all. But yeah, man, as you can see, bro, these boys, I don't know what they got the ball, but the dude, he was trying to play some good defense though. You know what I'm saying? I mean, he was sus at sometimes, but he was getting balls. You know what I'm saying? Look at that. And dude, dude was giving me the ball. That's what I liked about that one random on my team, the A dude, whatever his game, I can't really see from back here. You know what I'm saying? I'm commentating on my mic, you know what I'm saying? But look, dude was giving me the ball the whole game, so I respect him for doing that. The A11, whatever the dude name is. But yeah, man, as you can see, I'm letting him push the ball. I'm trying to see what he got, coach. You know what I'm saying? He gave it right back to me like a smart man. So I said, all right, cool. You know, I'm going to reward you with that. You giving me the ball, I'm going to reward you with that. You know, look at this. Look what I hit, bro. Look, that's why I don't play Park, bro. It's just goofy at Park. Look what I'm hitting. Grand badge activated. You know what's a GG. I'm all like, oh, yeah. He about to get his first dub. But I was lit. I was like, hey. You know what I'm saying? I wish he had a mic, bro. And then I probably would have recorded, like, you know, his voice too with his permission. But look, as you can see, bro, man, it's lit, bro. It's lit, bro. I mean, he about to get his first W, man. I know this. He felt real good, y'all. Like, he felt real good, man. Like, I'm just trying to show y'all, look, he hitting that. It's official. He getting his first dub. He feel good as hell, too. I'm trying to, he sent me a message. You know, he a cool kid. I'm going to do this more often. If you a subscriber and you need help winning games or getting Park badges, just let me know. I might do something for y'all boys that need help. You know what I'm saying? I'm going to look out for y'all. But as you can see, I'm hitting whites and they going in, coach. It ain't green, but it's green. You know what I'm saying? Cocaine, but that's still good. You know what I'm saying? I can't even curse like that on my YouTube videos because, you know, YouTube want to take dudes' ads away, too, if you cursing and all that. I heard about that. It don't really matter, though. I mean, some of my videos not even monetized. Right? It's crazy. But, yeah, as you can see, man, he went for the game winner, coach. You know, he got his first dub. Let's get right. Bro, he was so excited. You know what I'm saying? I was in the party like, hey, let's go. You got your first dub. You know what I'm saying? He sent me a message. He like, let's go. You know what I'm saying? As you can see, I'm showing y'all the message. There you go, right there. Let's go. You know what I'm saying? He was already hyping me up. He said, we about to win this. I'm like, dang, you know, all right, let's go. You seen that message. Like, you know what I'm saying? There he go again, shooting a little mini. He ain't bad. The kid ain't bad. To be a, I mean, he came to Park with the right mindset. He was an 88 overall. You know what I'm saying? He just needed somebody to play with to help him win a game because he didn't have no good teammates. So, of course, I was going to be the dude to step up and help him win this game. Like, that's just, you know, help him win some games. So, I decided to play one more game. You know what I'm saying? I decided to play one more. I told him, like, look, I'll play this one last game with you and get you another dub. And after this, I got a dip. You know what I'm saying? Like, it was just something nice of me to do, bro. Like, I ain't did nothing nice, like you know, like this in a while. Look at them greens, you know, it's straight greens out here. Like, I ain't been on my 6-2 in a minute, dog. Like, I'm for real. Them gameplays on my YouTube, I been had them boys made. Like, I get gameplays on the first day I hoop, you type junk. Like, when I go to the stage, I get gameplays. You see the rookie going crazy, a rookie one. I wanted to help him rep up, but I just told him I'd hit him up later and junk. I'm going to hit him up later and probably help him rep up. Just because you know what I'm saying? I'm just trying to do something nice for a chance. You know what I'm saying? Look at that. You gotta respect the jump shot. Simple. So yeah, man. As you can see, bro, dude can't guard me. Where he at, coach? They teammate lagged out. As y'all can see, that ain't my problem. You know what I'm saying? I'm just here to help my teammate get his dubs. That's all I'm saying. Bro. You know what I'm saying? But as you can, this dude cannot guard me. Green up, green. You know what I'm saying? Like, where you at, coach? For real, like, where you at, boy? You know what I'm saying? Look. This is way too easy for me, way too easy. But look what my man's like. What was he, a shot creator? Like, I don't even remember, bro. But all I'm saying is, no, they was all shooters, right, or something like that. But yeah, man, as you can see, bro, I'm on my carry mode, but I'm not gonna be entirely selfish. But look what I just hit right there, bro. I'm not gonna be entirely selfish. I wanted to see what, you know, the rookie got. The rookie got the board. I'm like, go ahead, let me see what you got, big fella. And he went in, did a duck. I'm like, let's go. My man's got his dubs, you know. And I gave him the ball for the game winner, and he hit that vid. Hey, let's get right. But man, I hope y'all enjoyed this video, bro. I'm proud of the dude on my team. He impressed me. As you can see, we share points, bro. Dude, you know what really hit me though? When he sent me a message. He sent me a message and said, "You got that MVP." I'm like, "Nah, man, that's funny." I said, "Nah." I was in the party like, "Nah, man, I ain't got the MVP, bro. You got the MVP, bro. You the MVP." That shit hit him hard. I said, "Bro, you the MVP. Good shit, bro. You know, we did our thing." You know what I'm saying? I hope y'all enjoyed this little video. I told him to walk off the spot. He did. But yeah, man. And I'm out, bro. Peace. It's GawdTrill. GawdTrill say he tired of these bitches. Hey, just hit 50K. Hey, we on that 100K grind. Shout out to the Know the Game. Like a star, they shine. Hey, Draco season with a book bag. Hey, we hit 50K, that's a big stack. Hey, 50 to 100, that's a big stack. Hey, you ain't never ever get your bitch back. Hey, 'cause my subscribers, they some savages. They gon' play around with that lame shit. We got 100K, that's on the way. Big shout out to the Nutty Gang. And if you ain't Nutty, then you can't hang. They was like, whoa, 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 whoa. Them haters seen that I hit 50K. They was like, whoa, 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 whoa. Thanks for subscribing to me. Hey, I appreciate all the love, love. 100K up next. The only way is buff, buff.